When there's an alternating current, it vibrates. But when it's a direct current, we can apply a force in a specific direction. Can you tell what direction the current is flowing?